Viking tunnel. I'm hoping everything's dead. Nope, everything's respawned. That's... Oh, you get. This is dumb, I can't get out of this. I don't get back into a corner, that's even worse. Oh, fuck off. I don't have to deal with it, I'm not going to deal with it. God. Just love this. Who do I have to speak to again? It's the dude in here, isn't it? It's up to you. Or do I want to know the tournament rules? Although I said, did I know the... Yes. What do you wish to know? How the tournament works. Tournament broken up to single comp. You have to defeat each of the six warriors before moving on to the boss. Whoever beats the boss first wins the prize. And the thingamabob we found digging in the tunnel. What do you wish to know? It's aligned sacred gems to build up energy. This accumulate energy will then... Life at least four secret gems you can play again straight away. Don't let your opponent line up four gems to you. Look for gem colors that are useful as your opponent. No, it's just a bloody. Uh, that not? Oh, I see how this works. Destroys lion, deals 6 damage. Deals 10 damage. Raise enemy power. What? He gets another go? This game mode sucks. And I gotta do this 6 times. I've got to basically look out for the swords. Wish I could just do this. Whoops. Either way, he's going to attack me, whichever one I move. Oh yeah, totally fair. Doing pretty well for extra turns here. And I just attack him. Oof. Nice. Oh no. There's a frozen sword there and I can't do anything. Destroys a square, deals 6 damage and plus 3 per gem. He's gonna be the green now for us. Nothing I could have done there. Oh, I can move frozen blocks. I didn't know I could do that. What? What did he move then? There's not much moves I can make. Oh, why did I do that? Yeah.